must estimate the duration of 30 seconds. Press the button to start the clock. Push again when you think 30 seconds have elapsed. You must stop it between 29.5 and 30.5 seconds to succeed.